People say they could see smoke for a house fire miles away. They say it appears an accidental electrical fire on the second floor of a home on Dover Hill Road in the Riviera. Fire is what happened. Firefighters say that house is a total loss and that there was no one inside. One Santa Barbara resident says it was one of the homes designed by renowned architect Richard Joseph Neutra. Crews also fought a vegetation fire that burned near Loma Alta Drive. Peak fire season started this week. The cause of that house fire is under investigation.